The Power of Reconciliation. Solomon's Wisdom. Simple but sublime. Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omodofufeyin is an embodiment of King Solomon's wisdom. The answer is not too far-fetched. In a Sunday service, the man of God prophetically hears voices, cries and shouts of sufferings, bitterness and lamentations coming from room 104 of one of the lodges in Mercy City.
There is a man here, international visitor.
You know me, see?
Oh, international visitor. That man is a problem.
It's
a problem.
You have a problem.
Hey. The man came from international. I'm seeing the man's spirit crying. Whether you are not here, you are here. We can prophesy to you. That is a prophecy. I'm seeing an international visitor here. See, Jambia. Come here.
Amen. Nous versons la grâce de vous rejouir de cette bénédiction.
République of Benin.
Benin, Republic. Benin.
Where were you?
Où étiez-vous, monsieur?
Room 104. So you are the one. Zambia, you are the one that crying here.
Yes.
You are crying. Why, what were you doing there?
I want to see my father.
The cries of an ordained apostle filtered into his ears. The apostle is desperate to see or have an encounter with the man of God. A rift is brewing between the apostle and the prophetess. How did senior prophet Jeremiah Omodofufeyin know about the case? The proof of the pudding is in the eating. That's why he is a prophet.
Because I want to see you, my father. The Lord sent me to see you.
The Lord sent you to see me. Are you a pastor or prophet?
I am an apostle.
You are an apostle. The Lord showed me your face. Yeah, crying.
I was crying.
In the room.
We are crying, Papa.
Crying.
For this.
Who is this to you? Who are you? Your wife? Husband?
Papa Francais.
Qui êtes-vous, madame? Qui êtes-vous?
Who is he?
Qui est-elle, monsieur?
The wife.
It's the wife, sir.
Wife, your wife. Hey, you.
Alors, vous, madame.
He starts by giving reasons why the apostle cannot marry her betrothed. He tells him point blank before his fiancée, without mincing words, "This is not your wife."
Ask him. This is your wife.
Alors, est-elle véritablement votre femme?
La femme que Dieu m'a donnée. Nous sommes dans le processus pour le mariage.
Is this your wife?
He said, "Is the woman that God gave him? They are about to get married."
The woman that God gave you to marry. God did not give you this woman to marry.
Je ne t'ai pas donné cette femme.
I will prove it to you.
Je vais te le prouver.
God did not give this woman for you to marry.
Je ne t'ai pas donné cette femme en mariage.
This is not your wife.
Ce n'est pas ta femme.
I will prove to you.
Et je vais te le prouver.
Why this is not your wife?
Je vais te prouver que ce n'est pas ta femme.
Tell her this is not your husband.
Alors, madame, l'homme de Dieu dit, ce n'est pas votre mari.
Don't waste your time here.
Ne perdez pas votre temps avec lui.
You are wasting your time.
Ne perdez pas votre temps.
I'm helping you and I'm helping him.
Je vous aide et je l'aide également.
Why? I don't know you, but I'm entering here. The Lord whispered to me. That
alors, je ne vous connais pas.
Address your case.
Mais quand je rendrai le ministère de ce côté, le Seigneur m'a parlé de votre cas.
Whether you were hiding, I don't know. Whether you were praying, I don't know.
Que vous cachiez ou priez quelque part, je ne sais pas.
But I'm seeing you crying.
Mais je vous vois vous lamenter.
You said you are an apostle.
Vous dites que vous êtes apôtre.
One thing in life.
Une chose dans la vie.
You need to know.
Que vous devez savoir.
Somebody, a man that you need to know. Not to come to this place is the issue.
C'est pas juste une question de venir en ce lieu.
When you look at me,
et lorsque vous me regardez,
if I don't do anything wrong against you,
alors si je ne fais pas quelque chose de mauvais
right
contre vous, vous n'avez pas le droit de mal parler contre moi.
You don't have right to condemn me.
Vous n'avez pas le droit de me condamner. C'est très dangereux. C'est très dangereux.
Remember,
alors rappelez-vous,
if I don't prove to you,
et si je ne te prouve pas,
You will, she will go outside and tell people.
Alors tu iras dire aux gens là-dehors.
The man of God said, "This is not my husband."
En disant que l'homme de Dieu a dit, c'est pas mon mari.
But I want to prove to you.
Mais j'aimerais te prouver.
You are an apostle.
Tu es un apôtre, n'est-ce pas?
Hein?
Yes.
Apostle. Oh God, I love you. That's why I saw your case. The Lord said I should not leave it.
Je t'aime, c'est pourquoi je te le révèle, parce que le Seigneur m'a confié de ne pas vous laisser.
I also love this one. That's why I don't want her to suffer in this marriage.
Et j'aime également cette femme, c'est pourquoi je ne voulais pas qu'elle souffre dans
le
mariage. C'est là où nous commettons parfois des erreurs.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
You are an apostle.
Vous êtes un apôtre.
There was a woman.
Alors il y avait une femme.
Came from Togo.
Qui est venue du Togo.
Togo. You marry her.
Tu l'as épousée.
You divorce her.
Et tu es divorcé.
Another woman from Togo.
Tu l'as divorcé. Et une autre femme encore du Togo.
You marry her.
Tu l'as épousée.
You divorce her.
Et tu l'as divorcé.
Another woman again.
Et une autre femme encore à nouveau.
In Togo.
Au Togo.
But they are all living in abroad.
Mais ils vivent tous à l'étranger.
Germany.
En Allemagne.
And Belgium.
Et en Belgique.
That's where I'm talking about.
C'est de quoi je parle.
Are you okay what I'm saying?
I'm
hearing another one in Cameroon.
Et j'en vois encore une autre femme.
True, papa.
You marry her.
Vous l'avez épousée.
You divorce her.
Et vous l'avez divorcée.
Another woman in Cameroon again.
Je vois encore une autre femme.
You marry her.
Vous l'avez épousée.
You divorce her.
Et vous l'avez divorcée.
True, papa.
It's true.
It's true.
Another woman again.
Et j'en vois une autre femme.
In Cameroon.
Au Cameroun.
You marry her.
Vous l'avez épousée.
You divorce her.
Et vous l'avez divorcée.
A conversation breaks out while a big revelation ensues. The man of God reveals further, including the incarceration of the apostle in Germany.
In the year 2017,
en 2017,
this is a marriage.
Je vois un mariage.
In Germany,
en Allemagne.
In Hamburg,
à Hamburg.
Rota Rose.
À Rota, la
that
Rota.
Is all. Rota.
Rota
Rose, where you done this wedding?
100%.
You wedded there.
100%.
A woman,
100%.
And this woman is also a prophetess.
Et c'est une prophétesse.
And she's a woman of God.
C'est une femme de Dieu.
You married, you pay everything.
Vous avez tout payé.
But something just happened.
Mais quelque chose s'est passé.
Something happened.
Yes, papa.
One of your women that you married.
Une des femmes que vous avez
something coûté. Happened to her.
Quelque chose s'est passé.
She died in the gutter.
Elle est morte.
On a road. And this thing led you to prison.
Yes,
can I? Professor! Oh my God! You are too much. You are forensic. You are prophetic.
The man of God perceives a breakup. If caution is not taken,
you.
Alors vous, madame.
This is not your husband.
Ce n'est pas votre mari.
Don't make mistake.
Alors ne commettez pas cette erreur.
This is not your wife.
Ce n'est.
The truth they say is bitter, but it has to be said.
Pas ta femme.
Let me tell you.
Que je te dise.
There is a woman that you need to go and beg.
Il y a une femme que tu dois demander pardon.
If not,
sinon.
Anywhere, no man of God.
Aucun homme de Dieu.
No man of God.
Aucun homme de Dieu.
Except you go and now settle with her.
À moins que tu n'aies été réconcilié avec elle.
No man of God can settle it.
Aucun homme de Dieu ne peut résoudre cela.
God is not happy with you.
Dieu n'est pas content à ton sujet.
The woman that you wedded.
Et la femme que tu as épousée.
In the month of September.
Au mois de septembre.
September.
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 September. September.
September.
Can you professor? Accurate prophecy. Professor prophecy. Professor. This man.
Alors cet homme.
Now is an apostle.
Alors c'est un apôtre.
If you don't go and beg that woman.
Alors si tu ne vas pas supplier cette femme.
Any woman you marry.
Toute femme que tu vas épouser.
No forgiveness.
Il n'y aura pas de pardon.
No forgiveness.
Il n'y aura pas de pardon.
You cannot enjoy that woman.
Tu ne peux pas te réjouir de ce mariage.
Break out.
À moins,
break out.
Il faut briser. Il faut briser cela.
One of his wife died.
Une de tes femmes.
That led him into prison.
Une de tes femmes est morte et cela t'a conduit en prison en Allemagne.
But I want to tell him something.
Mais j'aimerais te dire quelque
today,
chose. Aujourd'hui.
An apostle.
Un apôtre.
If I'm not mistaken.
Si je ne fais pas d'erreur.
I'm seeing number seven.
Je vois cette femme comme
une
septième.
Professeur.
Je vois cette femme comme étant la septième dans ta vie.
Apostle of woman,
comme étant la septième.
Apostle of woman, rapat. You call yourself apostle?
Alors,
you married this one, you drop. Married this one, you drop. Now the woman is crying. She's crying unto the Lord.
Alors cette femme se lamente.
If this man disappointed me,
il pleure au Seigneur.
Oh Lord, if you are God,
elle a dit Seigneur, si tu es
you
Dieu,
will never ever marry.
Parce qu'il m'a déçu, il ne va jamais te rejoindre de sa vie
maritale.
À moins que tu puisses
lui demander pardon.
Si
for forgiveness,
si tu la demandes, tu ne demandes pas pardon.
Don't plan it.
Ne planifie pas de
don't
mariage.
Plan it.
Faut pas planifier de mariage. Si tu ne demandes pas pardon à cette femme.
Apostle of woman rapper.
Oh.
Hello, professor. When I was looking at the minute I entered into the international field, it's your first, your thing, the thing I saw, it was of your case.
Yes, alors, c'est ton cas que j'ai
your
vu
case.
À la session des visiteurs internationaux.
The Lord said, address this case. If not, this man will enter into trouble.
Le Seigneur m'a dit de pouvoir intervenir vis-à-vis de ton cas.
I don't
sinon,
know.
Tu feras face à tant de problèmes.
I don't know. Apostle, why now?
Alors, apôtre, pourquoi?
Somebody say, apostle, why now?
Apostle, why now?
Somebody say, apostle.
Apôtre.
Now, so you be.
So you be.
Oh, that woman don't know. That's where many women they. Listen. Let me put it this way. Some of us we marry our enemies.
Certains parmi nous nous avons épousé nos ennemis.
We marry our madame. Tell her, madame.
Alors madame.
This message is to you.
Alors c'est un message qui vous concerne.
If you like to suffer,
si vous désirez souffrir,
the next 6 months,
dans les 6 prochains mois, particulièrement vous,
that
monsieur,
woman has no problem.
Cette femme n'a pas de problème.
She's dying ignorantly.
The man of God, including congregants, put this question before the apostle.
Et elle meurt ignorément.
What happened to the first wife?
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé dans la vie de la première femme?
Can you tell me?
Wife.
The first wife.
We married, and after she died, as we said.
She died, yeah. Like I said. Yeah. What about the second? Where she come from? That one.
Togo.
From Togo. Yeah. What about the second one?
The second one, she carried her cargo and left me.
What happened to the third one?
The third one, to send me out of the house.
To send you out. What happened to the fourth one?
The fourth one, also, I just had a baby with her in Belgium, from Togo. We were not married, it's a baby.
What happened to the fifth one?
The fifth one, we married the church, but not in the court, and I did not finish to pay
Hamburg.
In Hamburg, yeah.
What happened?
Hamburg, in Hamburg. And problem came.
Which problem?
Misunderstanding among us.
And the sixth one.
The
sixth, number six.
The sixth one is three.
Is it boyfriend or boyfriend or girlfriend? That one.
Huh?
That one boyfriend or girlfriend?
Girlfriend. Girlfriend.
Girlfriend.
The marriage is two. The other one is only girlfriend.
Girlfriend. Apostle.
I was not yet apostle, Papa.
Huh?
I was not yet apostle that time.
Sorry?
I was not yet apostle that time.
Okay, you were not apostle that time. When you were crowned as an apostle, when?
I was ordained a pastor by you 2 years ago. I was a pastor ordained in 2011.
Okay, 2017 September. What
marriage?
Happened?
Is the marriage.
Huh?
Marriage.
2 years ago.
2 years ago.
What happened?
We present
in Hamburg.
We present ourselves before the Lord because
in Rota Hall. In Rota Rose Hall.
Yes.
What happened?
We celebrate the marriage there.
Apostle. Be careful. Be
careful.
What do I say?
Be careful.
Your life is in danger. That woman, if you don't ask her for forgiveness, problem.
Alors l'homme de Dieu dit qu'il doit demander pardon.
God has answered our prayers.
Le Seigneur a exaucé nos prières.
Do you know me? Do you talk to me? Do you tell me anything about
it? I don't say anything to you.
Do you tell anybody about this secret?
No.
Or do you tell her to tell me?
No.
Hey, do you know what I'm saying? Do you aware?
Est-ce que vous êtes au courant, madame? Est-ce que vous êtes au courant de sa vie, de tout ce qui s'est passé dans sa vie? Est-ce que vous êtes au courant de cela?
A parler de quelqu'un.
All this from 1, 2.
Il vous a parlé en détail.
Five.
Tout ce qui se passe dans sa vie, il vous a parlé.
Avait parlé de d'autres.
That he revealed to her some, but not all. She's not aware of all, but some.
Some of the. Women, at times we marry our enemies. Men also at times we marry our enemies.
Alors, nous épousons nos ennemis.
If that woman forgives you,
alors si cette femme vous pardonne,
you can go ahead with the marriage.
Vous pouvez continuer
but
avec
if
votre
she
mariage.
Don't forgive you,
mais si elle ne vous pardonne pas,
madame, if your ears open, hear me.
Madame,
I'm
écoutez-moi
not yet to scatter your marriage.
Attentivement. Ne permettez pas
to protect you
que l'ennemi détruise votre mariage.
For your own good.
C'est pour votre propre bien.
If you marry a man,
si vous épousez cet homme,
the time that you are pregnant,
c'est le moment où vous serez enceinte.
You will carry another woman.
Il va encore aller avec notre
to
femme
the, to the house.
Dans la maison.
What will you do?
Et qu'allez-vous faire?
He was ordained as an apostle.
Il fut ordonné comme apôtre.
Before he break out this marriage, 2017.
Avant de briser ce mariage en 2017.
If something like this happened to a woman like you,
et si quelque chose de, comme cela se passe dans votre vie,
is that in, is, if how can I put it? Is it hard for that thing to happen to you?
Est-ce que c'est approprié que cela se passe dans votre
that
vie?
Thing can also happen to you.
Parce que tout ce qui s'est passé peut se produire également
it's
dans votre
really
vie.
Possible.
Alors, ce serait possible.
Oga,
donc il faut faire attention.
Oga,
yes papa.
Marie, for your own good, God has given you grace.
Dieu t'a donné
Alléluia.
La grâce.
Marriage has put you put to an instant marriage put him into prison.
Jusqu'au point où le mariage t'a conduit en prison.
Every time is problem, papa. I don't know.
Every time what?
Problem. I don't know what is going on.
This time is very sweet, like honey.
Parce que maintenant vous êtes dans les débuts.
But after
c'est
time,
très agréable. Et à un certain moment,
the problem will come.
Les problèmes vont surgir.
This man needs deliverance.
Cet homme a besoin de la délivrance.
But let me tell you.
Mais
don't say anything against any man of God.
Faut pas dire quoi que ce soit contre les hommes de Dieu.
Don't criticize men of God.
Ne critiquez pas les hommes de Dieu.
It's very dangerous.
C'est très dangereux.
Are you hear me? Any man of God, don't criticize them.
Ne critiquez pas les hommes de Dieu.
Why are you? Why?
Pourquoi êtes-vous à genoux, madame?
Why are you begging? Or why are you laying down?
Pourquoi êtes-vous à genoux? Pourquoi vous à genoux?
C'est à cause de ce que vous êtes en train de dire.
It's because of what you are saying, man of God.
That's why she's begging.
Yes, man of God.
She's not the person supposed to beg. Or beg for what?
Vous n'êtes pas la personne qui doit supplier.
This man has taken change rapper.
Alors cet homme.
Woman rapper.
Lui qui était courageux, je pense.
Papa, why now? Where is it coming from? I want to know also.
Okay, where the thing is coming from? It's from your family.
Alors ce problème émane de la famille.
I want to know, Papa, is why I came here. I was crying because I want to say, you see me that I'm crying. Because enough is enough. My life cannot continue like that. Even my own family, my own father, they reject me. I want to know why. It's why I come here. I came here, you ordained me. Things have happened, but in my own private life, it's only fire, hot, and I'm moving. I want this deliverance because enough is enough. I'm crying to you. I had a vision. I saw you. I was crying. You are moving. I was crying. Papa. I came last time. It was not done. I came again. It was not done.
That's why, listen, you came again. You were not called and addressed this case. You came again. Talk three times.
Three times, Papa.
This is the fourth time.
It's the third time now.
This is the third time.
The third time, Papa.
The apostle wants a final settlement and confesses his attitude and predicament, but looks confused and wants to be delivered.
Now look at you now. When you came, I did not call you. You go back, you say something against me. Something that came out from your mouth. I am not happy. Whatever thing you tell people about men of God, be careful.
Alors, mon Dieu lui a dit,
Papa,
il a marqué contre lui.
Papa, can I confess something?
You want to confess?
Can I confess something?
You want to confess?
And the truth, Papa. Before I knew you, you came for the first time in Hamburg. And I went. I did not believe your God. And it is my wife and two other Cameroonian families who convinced me to go. And when I went the second time that you came, you asked me, I told them that I want to be your son. And you told me, just pick me out of the crowd. And you told me that I need God to see you in Mercyland. And I was even delayed. Things scattered again. My business, everything, they block everything. I have to run and come down. And when I came down, you prophesied to me that are supposed to die on the bed. Why? I did not know. Why? I did not know. The second time also, it's here. You pick me out. You ask me, why you don't want to marry? You must marry. And you lay hand on me and I fall down.
When was that? When
the
was
second
it?
Time.
Which year?
It's last year.
Last year?
Last year, I think. No, but then.
Last year?
Yeah, who ordained you?
Who
ordained you?
December?
No, it was in May.
Who May ordained you?
The other one, he was. Last year, 18.
What are you saying, young man? Tell all. I have told you. You are the problem to yourself. Your family contributed, then you contributed. Enough. So, sorry?
I will beg the woman, as you said, and I need a deliverance somehow. Simple like this. I want to be free, Baba.
The power of reconciliation. Senior Prophet Jeremiah Modofofenye further goes into Proverbs, which is the palm oil with which words are eaten.
You marry her, you don't. You marry Abby. You marry the woman.
I marry her.
You marry the woman. Yeah. Wedded.
The church.
In the
church. No.
6, 7. The apostle changes them like pieces of material or cloth. Is it biblical? Apostle. Though a costly mistake, this calls for reconciliation or settlement and forgiveness because God has been offended. The prophet has spoken.
If the woman forgives,
alors si cette femme pardonne, pouvez continuer.
Then you can go. You can also go to higher grace to touch people.
Alors l'homme de Dieu dit si cette femme pardonne votre prétendu mari, vous pouvez aller également quelque part voir un homme de Dieu pour une grâce élevée, une impartition.
If not, if I deliver, I'm wasting my time.
Parce que si je vous délivre, je perds mon temps.
Something that will not, it will not work. What am I doing?
Parce que quelque chose que je vois que ça ne va pas marcher, je ne peux pas perdre mon temps pour m'impliquer.
Now a recount and confirmation. Apostle clarifies himself and the word of caution from the man of God. Galatians 6:7 cautions. Be not deceived. God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap.
I want to understand something. A question. You say if I beg the woman and she forgive me, we can go ahead. It's what you say, Papa. It's the question I'm asking. I want to get the care.
Sorry?
I don't want to fail in life again. What I did not get clearly, I have to ask. There's a grace and grace and grace and grace. And I thank God for your grace. Help me, Papa.
Okay, now. You asked me a question. I want to also ask you a question. If the woman said, I want to continue with the marriage, what will you do?
What I will do? If she says she wants to continue with marriage, Papa, I will say no. Yes. I want her forgiveness. It's true. Where am I to lie?
You cannot carry on.
I don't want to lie. Where am I to lie?
If you lie, I'll catch you.
I don't want to lie. I want to be sincere with my God.
You said the truth. Yes.
I know why I say no.
He said the truth. So don't.
Alors il dit que si la défend.
Okay. You will not. No children. Well, I don't know.
Issues of marriage are multitasking. Everything boils down to forgiveness.
Why you don't want to forgive her? Why you don't want to continue with the marriage? Please. Why you don't want to continue with the marriage?
Because of the trouble that we had, is all. Because
a trouble that comes.
Actually, I don't know if after the divorce, but actually, there's no love in my heart.
This woman loves you.
Alors cette femme vous aime.
Remember, if you want people to reveal, explore more.
Si vous voulez que
j'expose, I'm seeing a brown bag, loaded with goose, fox. she gave to you to travel out. Who bought that bag for you? A brown bag.
Yeah,
rolling bag.
Yeah, is that woman?
She loves him. The more he says, the more things come into my hearing. As I'm here, many things, she's not talking to me. Oga, Apostle. You say what?
Papa, do your work.
Huh?
Do your work. Papa! 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 You know, Joe, I have enough. Bulldozer that thing.
Huh?
The apostle wants a final settlement and confesses his attitude and predicament, but looks confused and wants to be delivered. Life is very dicey. And the issues of life, Proverbs 4:23 reminds us, keep thy heart with all diligence, for out of it are the issues of life. The apostle wants to be set free. The gospel truth is revealed. Who is a prophet? The troubled prophet wants the man of God to bulldoze the problem.
Bulldozer that thing and let me be free.
You say what?
Bulldozer that thing so that I may be free.
There is something that is disturbing this man for him to marry one wife to another.
Alors, il y a quelque
but before
chose
then,
qui le perturbe,
I don't know.
Et qui est la cause du fait qu'il va de femme en femme sans s'établir maritalement.
Okay.
When asked if he has the number to call her for the final settlement, he feigns ignorance.
Can we call her? Do you have a number?
No, I don't have a number here.
You don't have a number?
Alors, l'homme de Dieu demande s'il peut appeler la dite femme pour une réconciliation.
A number here.
You don't have a number. Can you get a number from somebody? Oh, that. Okay. Oh, can you call somebody there? Can you call somebody? Huh?
Yes.
Okay. Who know this one? Hey, you. Okay. Okay. Hey, Oga, yeah, now.
But as God would have it, someone in the congregation, the woman from the UK, has it.
Okay. If you don't get the number, I will call the number for you.
Hallelujah.
Prophet of the Most High God.
En appelant.
In the prophetic.
Pour restaurer la paix dans sa vie parce qu'il a dit qu'il est fatigué.
Okay, give her the number.
De cette vie.
Oh yeah, you call the number. Hey you, don't give him the number. You call the number. Let me talk to her. Let us hear and let us see.
Alors il dit.
Hold on. Quiet, everybody. House. Put in speaker.
Le nom de Dieu est au point de causer à l'instant même avec cette personne en vue de réconcilier vraiment cet homme.
Let us hear our parts so that we know where we are going.
Parce qu'il est fatigué de sa situation.
We marry wrong people, we marry right people,
la personne,
we marry our enemies, we marry our loved ones.
Maritalement.
Hein? Apostle. Is she talking? Okay, she's talking. Let me talk to her. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, this is Prophet Jeremiah Modofuflin. Where are you?
I am in Germany.
Are you?
Germany.
You are in Germany.
Yes, Papa.
Can you put on Mercy TV?
Yes, Papa. I'm watching it. I'm seeing it.
Mercy Landers, or the Mercyland family, could not contain their excitement. This is the beauty of advanced technology.
Alors on se demande quel est du rêve de Mercy TV. Et quel est en laissant même en train de regarder ce qui se passe en direct.
Hold on. Okay, hey. Hold on. Okay, hold on now. Listen. In the prophetic. Okay.
Let's now get the confirmation or legality of the solemnization of the marriage. Conviction. Watch a melodrama.
We are here to now hear from you. You can see what's happening now. This man.
Yes, Papa.
Yeah, what are the things that, you know this man?
He's my husband.
Wait.
He's my husband.
Wait. Hold on.
Can I be silent, please?
Hold on, family. All right. Now, this man is passing through challenge. Now, you have a problem with him?
Papa, we don't have any problem.
No problem.
Everything is well, from his shoes to his watch to everything is a sent to him. It's so much car to step to it.
So now, what I want to ask is this. We don't want to go a long journey. We want to just ask a question. Are you ready to marry him or you are not ready to marry him?
Papa, he's my husband.
Okay. Hold on. Hold on. Your husband said he don't want to marry you and he want to marry another woman now. Can you tell him to go ahead and marry the woman standing beside him?
I cannot give him the go ahead. I cannot. Papa.
You cannot say go ahead.
I sold everything in the house and sent him the money in Nigeria, in Cotonou.
Okay. Okay. All right. Please, can you people wedded or not wedded?
Papa, we wedded on the 17th in Hamburg.
Okay. Do you see me in the marriage?
They have been married, Papa.
Did you see me in the marriage? You saw me in the marriage?
Papa, you were not there.
Okay. But what I said here, is it correct or not correct? Okay. Alright, it's correct. It's correct. Okay, no. Is the prophecy correct or not correct? Is the prophecy correct or... Hold on. Next one. Calm down. Can you hear me now?
Yes, Papa, I'm hearing you.
Okay, now. The prophecy I prophesied, you said you are washing. Is it correct or not correct?
Yes, it's correct, Papa, my father.
It's correct. Okay, now, if he now come and beg you and say, please forgive me now, I want to marry another one, what will you do?
Papa, I will not accept.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. All right. You will. Okay, now. You said you will not allow him to marry any other person because you are the wife.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, thank you. If you have any marriage photo or picture you have with him, WhatsApp now to this phone, your friend's phone. Okay. All right, let us see them.
Alors, l'homme de Dieu vient juste de causer avec sa femme qui est en Allemagne. Elle a dit qu'elle refuse le mariage avec une autre femme. Que cet homme et elle sont mariés légalement et qu'elle ne voudrait pas qu'une autre femme puisse s'interférer. Et qu'ils se sont mariés légalement. Ils ont allé à la mairie et le mariage s'est passé à l'église également. Et aujourd'hui, nous voyons à l'écran. Et dit aujourd'hui.
Ok, we can see if any other one. Any other one?
Aye, con.
Alors, nous voyons cette photo à l'écran confirmant qu'effectivement, il est légalement marié.
Aye, con.
Avec cette femme basée en Allemagne.
Okay. All right. How many pictures she sent? Oh, that one is okay. Who is that, Oga? Who is that person? And
it's the one speaking right now.
Huh?
Now,
who is that person?
It's me there. It's me.
You and who?
My wife. That's our wedding. Yeah.
Somebody say, oh, one.
Okay, now, yes, you want to say something before, madame, hey, tell this woman, do you see what is happening?
Madame, l'homme de Dieu dit, est-ce que vous voyez maintenant ce qui se passe?
Oui.
Yes, madame.
Oui. God. Oui. Okay.
Yes.
D'accord. Now, maintenant.
Alors maintenant.
I want to tell him something.
J'aimerais vous dire quelque chose.
What do you have to say now?
Qu'est-ce que vous avez à dire concernant cette affaire?
We want to settle this matter once and for all.
Apostle goes on his knees to plead for forgiveness and let sleeping dogs lie. He says he'll accept the man of God's verdict.
Yes.
What I want to say, if Domitila, you are worshiping life, I want to go on my knee to ask forgiveness in the name of the Lord.
Yes.
God, one thing is first the forgiveness.
It's just the Lord,
it's just the forgiveness I'm talking about. Anything I have done wrong to you, I'm on my knee here in Mercyland and in the face of the whole world. And the presence of the Lord God that I'm serving, the God of my father, Omoto, to ask you forgiveness. Forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me for what I have done wrong to you. I am on my knee, my dear, and ask you in the name of the Lord Jesus. I did not lie to my father when he was asking me questions. I'm a man of truth. Anybody can make a mistake. For the mistake that I have done, I forgive you. For the one you have done, I forgive you. I forgive you. You don't need to ask forgiveness, but I'm talking about my own. I forgive you, and I beg you in the name of the Lord to forgive me so that I may continue the journey of life.
Which journey? Which journey? Journey to Lagos? Journey to Calabar? Journey to Kano? Journey to Cameroon or Ghana? Journey to Europe? Journey to America? To where?
Pardon à sa femme qui est basée
Which journey?
En Allemagne afin qu'il puisse continuer sa
Which
vie.
Journey? Are you going to marry her?
L'homme de Dieu dit.
You forgiving this other?
Quel pardon?
Settlements. Do you need any settlements? Now, you take me as your spiritual father. Do you want me to settle it, the matter, so that you people come together as one? Do you like it?
Father, you know better. What is good for me?
Huh?
You know better what is good for me. Good for me, and you know what is following me and bringing me in this nonsense. I want you to work on it. Once that is work on it, I will see more clearly.
Now listen, what is there is that if we settle, if we can settle, then everything will go. All will be gone. I'm going to deliver you.
Alors je vais prier pour vous.
Pray for you.
Mais
then everything will
on doit résoudre cette affaire.
But I, as a father, I'm still telling you the truth.
Tout peut marcher.
If you go like this, if you like,
si tu désires,
go and marry. I cannot waste my deliverance.
Je ne peux pas perdre
the hour
ma délivrance
of deliverance on you.
Parce que tu es la cause.
I'm a prophet that God, if I deliver a man, the person will now be delivered, will set free. I know. So now this case.
Alors en ce
that's
cas,
why the Lord showed me.
C'est pourquoi le Seigneur m'a
montré. I was crying here. You were in your lodge.
Tu étais dans ta chambre d'hôtel.
The Lord said, address this case.
Mais le Seigneur m'a demandé de pouvoir.
This is the third time you are coming to this place.
Intervenir.
The solution, the man of God says, is reconciliation.
Alors en ce cas,
now God has given you the solution. What are you still saying? The solution is go and reconcile with her.
Et la solution, c'est d'aller se reconcilier avec ta femme.
Thank God, she has forgiven you. Whatever thing that she forgiven you, why you are facing? Look at your life. What you are facing? If you marry this one, the problem that even they never see, you see it again. That's
going
to bring problem again.
Tu vas faire face à d'autres problèmes encore.
As a spiritual father, if you take my word.
Et tu écoute mes
Let
conseils.
Let us reconcile again.
Va te réconcilier avec cette femme.
Marry her again.
Épouse-la.
Marry her again. Marry her again.
Épouse-la.
Then your life, you will see changes. Love her, she will love you. Peace will reign. Will you marry her? Or you will not marry her? Answer me now.
I will marry her, Papa.
Alors l'homme de Dieu a donné le verdict divin, le verdict du Seigneur, que la volonté de Dieu est qu'il puisse se réconcilier avec sa femme, avec qui il est légalement, avec qui elle est légalement mariée en Allemagne, que c'est la volonté du Seigneur pour lui, non pas d'épouser la femme près de lui.
Ok. Now, the two of you, I want to hear from that side. Call her again. Let me hear from her. Once again, the man has forgiven you, you are also forgiving him. Now, after here, he said he will marry her again. I want to hear from her before I will tell you something, okay?
Donc je vais écouter de cette femme avant de vous dire également vous, madame.
Thank you, Papa.
Également, monsieur.
You're my son. We do mistake. All of us, we do mistake. We can correct. That's why we have spiritual fathers.
Alors, on
spiritual fathers to settle all.
Que nous commettons tous des erreurs.
Pastors, women of God, men of God, to bring peace.
Mais en tant que ministre de Dieu,
homes.
Aux parents spirituels, c'est de guider
yes.
les
hey.
Enfants.
Hold on.
Les
Sorry.
Enfants spirituels.
It's a marriage matter.
The man of God hammers the point again and again. He succumbs finally. King Solomon of our time. Let's hear from the woman.
Your husband said he is going to marry you again. How do you see it? How do you see it?
Yes, Papa. Because we are not divorced.
You are what?
We are still married. We are still married. So it's a continuation of our marriage. We are still married, my father.
Okay.
Everybody knows in the city that they are married.
Thank God that there's no divorce letter, nothing. your husband say he's going to marry you back again. He has asked for forgiveness. Are you forgiving him or you are not forgiving him now?
Papa, I'm not forgiving him for him to go and marry another woman. The Bible did not say so, my father.
Sorry, come again.
Papa, I'm saying I cannot forgive him to go and marry another woman, which means I am the one divorcing him. And I cannot do that, my father.
He never married her. He wanted to. But he made a mistake. Now, he said, he asked for forgiveness. Are you forgiving him? He said he's coming back to you. Are you forgiving him?
Oh, yeah, Papa, if he's coming back to me, I forgive him.
You're forgiving him. Okay. All right. It's a point. If you, what she's saying, if you deceive her here and go and marry other woman, she's not forgiving. But if you come back to her, then she's forgiving you. Now, is it not so?
Yes, Papa. Yes, Papa.
All right, thank you.
The apostle retorts again.
Bless you.
I want to say something. I'm now live on TV. The whole world is watching me. And the population here in Nigeria, they are worshiping me. And I am serving God. As Papa said, any man of God can make a mistake.
We make mistakes. Nobody is perfect.
Any man of God can make a mistake.
I do mistake. Everybody do mistake.
The word of my father.
Every person will do mistake. No man of God says and lift up. Listen. Listen now. Okay. No man of God lift up his hand. Say, I am not, I am a perfect God. No. Nobody is perfect. Anybody says that I am a perfect man, that person, man of God, is calling Jesus Christ a liar.
Si un homme de Dieu dit qu'il est parfait,
it is written in the book of 1 John. Clearly stated
Jésus
there.
Un menteur.
Okay? Nobody is perfect.
You know how many times I marry in my life. The other case, a girlfriend, you know it, Domitila yourself. And I cannot stand here saying that I'm servant of God and deceive God. I'm deceiving myself. And I do not honor my father, prophet, senior prophet, Omoto Fofeyin. My father gave me the direction. It's the reason why we need a spiritual father. You know that I did not have a spiritual father till 2017. You know it. And he's the first one who is the spiritual father that I have accepted. And you contributed for it a lot. You know it. I did not believe him for the first time. It's what I confess here. He said I speak against him. It's true. Not only against him, against other men of God. He said it. Because the one that was going on for me was tremendous. And I said, I was coming from another lineage, American Baptist Church. It's why. But I follow Prophet Omoto after. It's you. He repaired in Hamburg before calling me. You know the truth. And my love, you know my heart also. You know my heart. You know my heart. And you know how
do you
the
love
things were.
Okay, the only question now, the only question I want to ask you, do you love her?
I love her.
Alors, il dit qu'il
it
aime
is
sa
done.
Femme. C'était dû aux erreurs.
Someone say it is done.
It's done.
All right, madam, young woman.
Alors, madame.
After here.
Après ce service.
I want to see you and your from your fiancé. Your fiancé.
Alors, après le service, j'aimerais vous voir avec votre.
Your fiancé.
Avec l'homme près de vous, votre fiancé.
He has done a mistake, so after here. I'm going to deliver them.
Alors il a eu à commettre une erreur, mais
when
après
I
cet
see,
instant, je vais
le
délivrer.
Them, then I will tell her, I will also advise her
je vais vous voir
to
personnellement,
do,
je vais vous délivrer,
so
je vais vous conseiller
not fall into this kind
à voir à suivre,
in life.
Afin que ne soyez pas victime d'un pareil cas.
So, madame,
alors madame,
for your own good,
alors ceci c'est pour votre propre bien.
You need to thank me.
Vous devez me remercier.
You need to greet me.
Vous devez me féliciter.
For putting you, for directing you,
pour vous avoir dirigé.
People that who have no direction, they fell into victims.
Et les gens qui n'ont pas de direction dans la vie ou de directives,
of the enemies.
Ils échouent dans la vie, ils sont victimes des attaques de l'ennemi.
She's a good woman.
Et vous êtes une bonne femme.
He's a good man.
Et également lui,
c'est
vous avez juste besoin d'une directive spirituelle.
I'm their father.
Et je suis votre père spirituel.
I have to direct them.
Et je dois vous diriger.
God bless you.
Que Dieu...
Mistakes. What's a reconciliation? The judgment and wisdom of King Solomon. Simple but sublime. This is the power of reconciliation.
Chacun d'eux puisse émerger dans la vie. Aujourd'hui, c'est un geste vraiment très chaleureux. Nous le voyons vraiment embrasser l'homme de Dieu est mis de compassion vis-à-vis de la vie de cet homme qui a vraiment tellement enduré. Il a eu à se marier à plusieurs reprises, pratiquement 7 fois, mais sans suite favorable. Aujourd'hui, le Seigneur le localise à travers ce message prophétique donné par l'homme de Dieu, prophète Jérémie Omotofofé, qui retourne à sa femme.
You know, after now, when you do the work of God, it will go speed.
Alléluia, alléluia. Thank you, Papa. Thank you, Papa. Don't you hear my crying?
You were crying here.
I was crying.
You know, Siam.
It's too much, Papa. I was crying.
God bless you.
Que Dieu vous bénisse, madame.
God bless you.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
People of Mercyland, may God bless you. May God bless you. And I want to use the opportunity to ask you also forgiveness. Forgive me. And to ask the whole world to forgive me. In the name of Jesus.
Somebody shout!
A lady with hands clasped over her head is touched by the judgment. She says she feels for the new woman with deep emotions.
Why are you standing like this? Let me see how you standing. Let me see how you standing. Why are you standing like that? Why?
I feel for that woman.
You felt for the woman. Well,
the man of God responds with same wisdom succinctly.
Woman, let me tell you the story of a woman little.
Women,
it's like a marketplace.
Alors la femme,
men,
they are like a marketplace. Également pour les hommes.
In days of old,
alors aux temps anciens,
our mothers gone to when they gone to the market.
If
they want to
know
a good garri,
si
a better garri, Nigerian soup, Nigerian garri,
bon
a food stuff called garri,
en poudre,
they want to test it. They take small, they drop it.
Une petite quantité,
but now they don't do it again.
Maintenant,
in days of old,
aux temps anciens, les faisaient.
Marriage.
Alors le mariage.
It's like a marketplace.
C'est comme un lieu de marché.
God bless you.
King Solomon proved his wisdom when he had to give a decision over which of the two women was the mother of a disputed baby. This fame drew people far and near. King Solomon is acclaimed the wisest man who ever lived on earth, as seen in 1 Kings chapter 3, verses 16 to 28. This is somehow related to this case. A tripartite settlement with the woman at the base of a triangle, the man at the apex, and the prophet at the center, overseeing everything. A prophet is the mouthpiece of God on earth, God's representative and ambassador. The power of reconciliation.